Hi everyone, this is Bonnie Love from d2dcreative.com, and today I am going to share with you how to use a Google Calendar on your WordPress website. So what you're going to do is make sure that you're logged into either google.com or gmail.com. Once you are logged in, you're going to go ahead and click on the grid icon here above in the right hand corner. And what you're going to do is, this is the Google app icon, so you're going to go ahead and look for calendar. You're going to click on calendar, and voila. Now, I had already set up a test event, but we're going to go ahead and leave that alone. Your calendar is already set up for you. You don't have to do anything to set the calendar up, and it already comes with the U.S. holidays. So what we're going to do is, we're going to give you a test event here just to walk you through. Let's say that Friday at 7 p.m. you are hosting a webinar. So you're going to double click on that time and date. You're going to, let's put in test webinar. Here you can put in your date and time. We've already selected it. And let's say that every 2 weeks you're going to have the same webinar on the same day. So we're going to click on done. Here you're going to have a location, and you can put whatever you want. So we're just going to go ahead and put in test location and your description here. Okay, if you want to add a guest, you can certainly email them here and they will get an email requesting that this event be added to their Google Calendar. But if you're using this on your website, you may not use this function. You can change the color for the event and do a few other little items here, but we're just going to leave it this way for the sake of this video tutorial. So we're going to go ahead and click on save. And once we click on save, you'll notice that it has been added to your calendar. And then what you're going to do is, you're going to log into your WordPress website. And we're already logged in here. You're going to go to the page that you want this calendar to appear on. So I'm clicking on pages, and I want to add this to the itinerary page. Okay, once you're in itinerary, what you're going to do is, the top columns, you want to add it to right underneath the custom headline. So we're going to go ahead and click on the plus sign here, and you are going to find raw HTML, click on that. Once that opens, you're going to replace this text. So you can either do a double click and just start copying and pasting there, or you can just delete completely. Now, what I didn't show you is that you need to go back in here on your Google Calendar. You need to go to the settings gear icon, click on settings, click on calendars, find the calendar that you want to add to your website, and then scroll down until you see embed this calendar, and you're going to double click on that, do a copy, and then you simply paste it right in here. Okay, once you paste that, you're gonna go ahead and save changes. Now, let's preview and see what this looks like. So I clicked on the preview changes button in WordPress. And as you can see, the calendar is now populated. You'll see the test webinar that I added, and because we did every other week recurring, you'll see it on every month going forward. Now, I had also created a test event, so it's set up right there. Alrighty, and now final step, and this is the most important step, is to click on update. If you do not click on update, you will not see this on your website. You'll only see it in the preview, but visitors that are going to your website will not see it. So once you click update, you are all set, and now you have learned how to add a Google Calendar to your WordPress website. Talk to you soon.